how hard would it be for me to get to a situation where I would have to lower the price? There would have to be something happen to me personally that would put me at risk financially for me to lower the price of this house. Or I would have to find a house that was such a steal for me that I'd be willing to lower this $1 million because the house I'm buying would save me $3 or $4 million. That's the only way I would lower this house.